I've got to find a way out of here.
Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes! Yes, sir!
I'm heading out!
What's that noise?
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio-reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment. Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
You hear something?
Get that guy!
Hey, who's there?
I'm gonna shoot you in the
it's
face!
It's
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with a bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least.
Please prep the takeoff area.
survey the surroundings. Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs. You should try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape. Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring
up. Hear that?
I think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II. Crow's mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole deal gets stranger by the minute.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
right, Doyle. I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.